Hi, this is Vaughn Monroe. If you're standing, sit down. Take a good firm hold on your chair and get set for a thrill in listening. Get ready to enjoy a new sensation in sound.
New sensations in sound by RCA Victor. New sensations in sound by RCA Victor. High fidelity, great new radios, tape recorders, microphonographs. New sensations in sound, new sensations in sound, like you've never heard before. New sensations in sound, it gives the music so much more. Every high, every low, sounds as though you're in the studio. New sensations in sound by RCA Victor. Every high, every low, sounds as though you're in the studio. New sensations in sound, new sensations in sound, new sensations in sound by RCA Victor.
Wow. Takes your breath away, doesn't it? That's RCA Victor stereophonic sound, a new sensation in sound. There's depth, distance, realism. You hear the sound coming from the right, the left, the center, from exactly where the action took place. Come on down to the basement, I'll show you what I mean.
Sure.
Two of my friends are playing ping pong, and you're standing right at the net. Listen. See what I mean? That's RCA Victor stereophonic sound. But now we're going outside. Close your eyes. And you're in the Chicago stockyards. Here comes one of the cattle buyers in his horse and cart. You can almost smell the livestock. But say, up there in the sky, way off in the distance, isn't that a giant DC-7? It's going to pass right over us. So powerful the ground beneath us fairly trembles. But say, if we're going to the railroad station, we better hurry. The 509 is due any minute. Matter of fact, here it comes now. Right on time. Feel the heat of the engine as she passes. RCA Victor's stereophonic sound. Before we leave the railroad station, let's stand right here by the tracks for a minute. There's an electric about a quarter of a mile down the express track coming toward us. The engineer has the throttle wide open. Don't get too close to the track.
Produced by a passing freight train. it might rain. Or the man next door to the studio might decide to decorate his apartment. And of course, Carnegie Hall is built right over the IRT.
Remember when you were a kid and Dad took you to see a parade? Well, right now you're sitting up on his shoulder, anxiously awaiting the marching bands. You can see them down the street, bright red uniforms. You can hear them as they draw closer, and you can almost feel them as they pass by. It's with recorded music that stereophonic sound is at its best. It gives you amazing realism and depth. And at last, there's direction to music. It isn't all coming from one place as you'd hear it on a single speaker. That's because during the recording session, a number of microphones are used. Each one picks up the orchestra as it sounds from that position. Strings on the left. Brass in the center. Reeds on the right. And percussion in the rear. These sounds are recorded on a dual track tape. Two separate recordings are made, one for each track. These are played back by your stereo tape player through two separate amplifiers into two separate sound systems with a total of six speakers. RCA Victor has an excellent selection of pre-recorded stereophonic tapes. Great music like Offenbach's Gaieté Parisienne comes to life like this. Brilliant, exciting, with amazing depth, direction, and realism. On RCA Victor Stereophonic Sound. Thank you. listen to the martial strains of the Stars and Stripes Forever, as you've never heard it before. Musicians through the magic of RCA Victor stereophonic sound. A satirical seat for Richard Strauss's Also Sprach Zarathustra. Sound by RCA Victor, the newest sensation in sound.